What's going on YouTube? We're back at it again. Today we're gonna start off the day with these five palms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I should be able to throw my hook. I'm gonna start off with this one. Yeah, I'm gonna start off with this straight one, then hopefully throw my hook that way, and then come down. All right, so we'll see how it goes. We're gonna have to move all this and probably that too, but cool. All right, I'm gonna get going. I'll show you guys once I'm all set up and ready to climb. Drill, gotta take a little bit off of this. A little bit off of this. The wind does it. Up a little. Don't worry if it's swaying you. Okay. Dad, ¿le quito estas? Sí. All right, guys, so let's how easy it is to trim these bad boys. Okay, it's easy. It is dangerous because you can make a mistake up here and fall to your untimely death. A climber died, a palm tree trimmer climbed. He got electrocuted. Apparently he was reaching for a front that he had left. Just remember, guys, something so valuable like life, you don't get it again. So you guys want to make sure that you guys are as safe as possible. And you know, if you guys see anybody do anything on YouTube like myself, doesn't necessarily mean that it's the correct way. I'm self-taught, so there you go. Ahí está, mira. Ya quedó. Déjala. Déjala. Se aseguran que esté bien puesta. De todos modos, esta es la que les va a decir, porque asegúrense que su nudo esté bien. Pónganle peso. Asegúrense que esto no se esté trabando aquí. El otro día cometí el error de que este me quedó por acá. Así que eso no es bueno. Miren, ahí estamos. Ahora sí. Ya se me salió esto. Metamos para acá, miren. Que así. Que estamos flojos de aquí. Ahora sí, vamos a jalar. Vamos a jalarnos para acá. A ver qué tanto le podemos dar. Porque así como eso, y ya estamos aquí. There you go, easy breezy. Just make sure that you guys are aware of where your ropes are, so you guys don't get tangled. And like I said, safety is paramount, especially when climbing, especially in this weather. Because it's hot, we're trying to go home fast or soon or finish the job too quick. The other day I forgot my friction saver because it was late already and I wanted to go home, and that's just the truth. Rushing, I mean, it's good to rush if you can, as long as you do it safely. There's no problem with that. You know, I'm not gonna sit here and say, take your time. If you can do it fast, knock it out, be home with your family, do it. But also, be home with your family safe and sound, you know? A lot of us have kids that are little. There you go. This one, you don't have to tangle them. Because look at that. Look how good this works. Hold on. Okay. Figure out a better way to do this. To be pulling like a maniac. If y'all know a better way, let me know. I know it'd be better if I had a eye, but I don't, so that's what I'm working with right now. So there you go. Okay. Here we go. I was.
Oh.
I was. Okay, so you see, you set. Did you see that? You guys have to keep changing this. I mean, I could have probably went over there, but it's just easier to move along like this for me anyway. Maybe later on when I have more experience doing this, because this is actually the very first time, the second time that I do this. So, and then see, you guys gotta get adjusted. So you guys, and make sure that you, when you guys let this go, it's not in your way or not, it's not grabbing anything, because then that's how you guys can lose the line or something. And always check for power lines. That's a good grab. That's not pulling it. Okay, as you guys saw, that was a failed attempt. That will probably happen again. But as long as we keep practicing, everything should be fine. You really don't want to put too much off of this here. Also. Aguas! Mira, aguas porque ahí va a caer el gancho. Creo. Ah, me digo gancho. Necesitas batallar. Remember, the good thing about this is that we're tied there, so even though it's leaning a little bit, since I'm tied over there, it helps the weight not. Thank you. Esta. Es que esta está para caber. Ya la tengo que quitar. ¿Está bien? Okay. Vámonos, fella. Ouch. What do you guys think? Should I try it? Should I not try it? Not sure what to think. Not sure what to do. But we're gonna see if we can. We're gonna try it. Ahí va, ahí va, ahí va. Bueno, voy a empezar a bajarme entonces. Mira, hazle así, chicotale. It's been a while, but that's why you have to have practice and a lot of patience. Now we have to climb down. I mean, it's not like I haven't done it before, so it's fine. But this is why, see, my friction saver got stuck right there. So that's why it's good to carry a second one. I don't have a second zigzag, so I'm gonna do a VT Prusik. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4. On the fourth one, you go under, over, and like this. Okay, looks good. And of course, once we get up there, we're gonna test it with our weight. So before we just decide to repel. Okay, there you go. And then I did it backwards, see? So, like this, sorry guys. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then under, over, under. Ya ni le jales, si quieres ahorita me subo yo. Okay. Para que no haga problema. Oh, sí. Yeah, that looks better. I'm fully, just in case I need to adjust. Tráeme el gancho, ¿no? ¿Cómo? El gancho está ahí tirado. No me acuerdo si está ahí bien o no, pero... Ok. Por eso está. Ok, gracias. Ahí ponlo. And it's a good idea to carry another friction saver. Obviously, you guys might want to practice this knot first. Their recall is way different than this one. So. Climb with these two. Always know your gear. It might look like it's a lot, but a ver si no dice algo. Es lo más seguro que sí. Agua. Ok. Bueno. Ya Okay, here we go. Just grab onto your saddle. Andale. Aguas. Así. There you go. Hey, grab. We're gonna test it out now. Just remember, this is not a As you can see, I'm using the same hook or the same knot here. So ¿por qué no todos pueden salir así de fácil? Bueno. You or were you with my dad again? These are actually his palms, so I mean, what better way to help out? Oh, that's good. Aguas. you go. This one wasn't that bad. All right. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Easy peasy. Maybe it's time for me to wash my prusik. It's already slipping too much for my comfort. So. That's a problem right there. That's what I'm doing wrong. Oh yeah. Learn from my mistake. Because that's what I am doing wrong. No, de su lado, nada más. Pero no sé quién sea esto. ¿Eh? Sí, ahí abrió el portón. ¿Eh? Sí, o no sé, yo nomás oí que abrió un portón. A ver, háblele ahí. Yo oí que abrió, pero como ando acá arriba, no me fijé, la verdad. Porque te voy a decir que sí, que sí, sí, no. If only this one would have been that easy. For real. Now we gotta do the whole setup again. Just make sure that y'all understand how the equipment works. Just because you guys see somebody on YouTube like myself doing it doesn't mean that you guys should be doing it the exact same way. I've been climbing for a little while, but the thing is that I'm self-taught. I see things and I try them. I'm not gonna say where I saw them because I don't wanna, you know, put the responsibility on any of them. I just see things and I think I can do them too. And so far, we're still breathing, thankfully, thanks to God. So I don't recommend you guys trying this at all. Just wanted to be clear about that, because it is dangerous. It may seem like fun for a little bit, but like I said, a fellow climber died yesterday, June 1st. That's no way to start off the month. My heart goes out to their family. But you know, that's the risk you take sometimes coming to work and just line up work. So ándale. Oh, ¿estás bien? Espero que esta ya no batalle. There you go. I know you guys saw it in a different video, but here it is. This is what I swing across or glide across, traverse. Many words for it. But you open it and then you just close it. The only issue I have with it is when you're gonna close it, look. And then you try close, you see how easy they swing. So I'm not sure. I'm gonna see if I can try and do something, you know, to better that. But there you go. Works really good. Got it from Amazon. I'm gonna see if I can find the link because I got it last year. So ahí está, YouTube. Ahora sí, nos tocó bajarnos. Tipo vieja escuela, mira. Así aprendí a subir. Este no, yo hacía el Blake's Edge. Hacía este nudo, dejaba esta punta larga, hacía mi nudo y así me bajaba. Y así me acostumbré por mucho tiempo. Bueno, como unos 2-3 años. Y ya después empecé a usar este. Y así duré como unos 2 años. Y después invertí en el zigzag. Que sí se los recomiendo, ¿verdad? No, no, este, de principio no quería, pero se me hacía un poco caro, pero pues ya comprándolo y haciendo y trabajando. Claro, yo no hago palmas todos los días, pero cuando se viene la temporada le damos duro. Así que sí se los recomiendo. ¡Aguas! ¡Dad! ¡Dad! ¿Te pegué? ¿De verdad? ¿Estás bien? Dad. ¿Estás bien? ¿Pero si sí te pegué? No. Oh, me asustaste. ¿Estás seguro que no te pegué?
Puedes al otro lado.
Oh, ah, me asusté. Sorry, Dad. Se me fue. You guys gotta be careful, man. I almost knocked my dad out. They don't grow. They don't make them like that no more. You know what I'm saying? Como vieron, andaba descontando a mi papá. ¿Dónde quedaron las de estas? ¿Dónde quedaron las de estas? Sí. Ok. Vamos a ver.